What up, y'all? Man, Big Bayou, what up, y'all? Can we get down for you? Tunes on it. It's coming out in November. It's a live record. And we're trying to write music to talk about the times. Talk about Black Lives Matters. Talk about the killings in the world, in our country. We're talking about all this shit. This is for real. And we're happy that you're here to share it with us. This next song we'd like to play for you. This next song we'd like to play for you is about the injustices in the world.
Gil said the revolution won't be televised. These days I start to see it with my own eyes. The media has got you fused with a state of fear. All the hate and lies that you hear. And I used to believe everything that they told me was true. But since 9/11, I know I stay lying too. Go smash the TV. You can choose to be free. Stand up and be a new page in history. Our only weapon, we need to learn again to use our true power within. Well, they'll never take that away. Never turn down today. The one that you say.
It's on the radio. They think you're sick with the seed they forced us all to grow.
Sunrise, is it right? Oh, 9 to 5.
more, I'll open up to what has begun.
Oh,
vocals, y'all. We are the Nth Power. It's a pleasure to be back home here in New Orleans. Play for y'all. We got a remix of the song for you now we'd like to play. I'd like to take you back to 1974 with this remix. Is that all right with y'all?
74?
Thank you.
much, folks. That's the anointed Mr. Courtney Smith singing for you. Gentlemen, please put your hands together for these two queens, these two angels, Miss Jennifer Hartswick and Miss Natalie Cressman, to join us for this next number. You can spread those vocals all around, sir, Mr. Monitor Man. You can spread those all around.
Hey, hey. Oh.
How you ladies doing, all right? Turn them up and mix three, please, brother. How many people here were at the Earth, Wind & Fire tribute during Jazz Fest?
Don't sound so excited.
Hey, get down. Problems are
we'll be right back.
Thank you.
everyone. Jennifer Gras. Jennifer Hartswick. Natalie Cressman, y'all. We got time for one more tune for you.